Declare it, we know the be. You know the be.
Constituency, and then she won this election. The result shows that she won, though INEC has called for a rerun of this election, which we don't want. But if there should be a rerun, she should also be declared winner because she has already won this election. Women are very, very disappointed in this last election. Women didn't come up at all. You know, the government should do something to bring women on board. Yes. That is why we are here. Yes. We are not going to live here, yes, until INEC tells us that Rita is going to be, yes, declared a winner. We are here to make sure that Rita is declared a winner because women cannot fold their hands to see us go into the pit. Yes. You know, women has really gone down through the pit. The government should stand up to start helping us. Yes. How can a woman win election? Do you know what it takes for a woman to go for an election? Yes. Do you know what it takes her? Do you know her money, her pocket, her time? At the end of the day, she won the election. The answer is that she won the election. So why taking it away from her? Why not declare her the winner? How many women are coming to the Senate? How many women are coming to the House of Reps? Out of loss, there are only 6 women. Why, Nigeria? We have to stand up for our rights. Yeah.